In ShipStation, there are four different ways you can automatically apply configurations to orders upon import. Adjustments made from here on out will override any settings from your selling channel. Product preset groups are the first to apply to your order imports, which apply the same settings to a large group of products. The next to apply is the product detail, which can apply individual product settings such as weight and fulfillment SKU. Adjustments here will override settings from the product preset group and your selling channel. Service mappings are next to apply to your orders. These set a specific carrier service and package type based on what shipping method your customer selected at checkout. These mappings will override settings from the product detail and preset groups. These can be managed here under your selling channel settings, as well as your orders page. The last to apply are automation rules, which apply a set of actions if the importing orders match a specific criteria. These rules will override settings from service mappings and previous adjustments. Automation rules apply in a top-to-bottom order, meaning the last rule to override the previous will ultimately apply to the order. Learn more at help.shipstation.com.